up, guys and ladies? Welcome back to Spec Gaming. Let's see if we can build a warship. Like a real warship. Battleship. Built my little U-boat here the other night. Die, motherfuckers. Oh my god. You fucking suck. Oh yeah. Oh my god, not even. How are you fucking die, motherfucker.
That's still shooting?
Nice. Here I wanna build something underwater with a piston so I can dock to here and raise the U-boat up over the water. Like a dry dock, maybe sailing in and getting repaired by you've emptied the water, but we cannot empty the water here, so we just wait till you go up. Good idea for it. That was not right now, that was another day. I can't remember this beast here. I have a lot of mods in here, so let's see what we can get into. Only running vanilla blocks. This kind of blocks, yeah, I mean, only vanilla. We have mostly vanilla here in the start, so we always or normally modding up after. One of the nine spots here. I think I the hell are we doing here, bros? Chill out, man. It's Sunday and it's raining. So, just chilling, man. Now what the hell can we do here, guys and ladies? Pretty massive. right? The ship is 250 meters long. If you ask me why, I don't know. Nah, it's because of a ship I saw in they call it Bismarck. It's that long, so I thought, why not? That could probably actually be really cool, actually. But a ship, probably something like that. Why three here? Because we want guns in the sides here also, right? Stuff like that. So that's always nice, always have three. You see, this one needs to sit like that, so that's not good. The bus also that one. Hmm. So, you see? 5. Freaking fucking unbelievable. That's a friggin' fucking crazy game. That's crazy. So nice. Can also do it the right way. hope you have a really wonderful day, guys. Just chilling. If I can see anything like that. Oh yeah. Front to back, front to back. Get a lot of space inside that ship. That's nice. Let's see what we can use it for. Guns, lots of guns. Oh my god.
Fuel low. Fuel critical.
Oh, shut up, bits. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Critical.
Oh, shut up, bitch. Some other shapes here. So just not so normal, just the whole way down. That's a little bit boring. Right now I'm trying to figure it out back in here. Thank you. this could go. I don't care.
Whoops. Focus.
fucking weird. Why the hell can I not control them? Thank you. Pretty chill. Oh my god, already 1 hour, man. Take it easy, man. Oh my god. Yeah, why not?
Looks okay.
Oh my fucking god. Pig motherfucker.
Energy low.
Why the fuck is it shaking like that? That's really weird. No, back to the menu, set it to creative. And it's freaking fucking raining, man. Oh, damn, loaded in time. Madness. madness. Leave me fucking alone, motherfucker! Boy, are you gonna fucking feel some pain now, motherfucker. Get up, man. Are you not shooting? Let it rain, let it rain. Don't want to fight more? Not coming down here, motherfucker. I just need something. Fucking god, this was amazing. Trace missile. Is that one of the things I need to build in here? Maybe take one of the back guns off here. Make a hole for missiles so I can build. Just launch up. But yeah, thank you for that, damn ox coming and destructing me here. Something like That's okay. Just need to remove most of this here actually. Not so bad at all. I actually like it. Whee! Ah. It's the damn French bird that fucking blew it fucking shaking by fucking crazy. I pray the fuck to start shaking maybe when you just turn it on. So how's it going, guys? chilling like a willing. chilling like a willing. Yay, it stopped raining almost. Wow. What are you thinking, guys? What are you thinking of the back end of the ship? I don't know if we're gonna continue after that. We'll probably change it to something else. But it'll fit better in. So if you have some LCDs with the ship names and stuff like that, let me know, man. I'll be happy for that. Also just block this up with blocks, remove this one here, set a rotor in here, change to a little head. Make our own little I think it got butt fucked, that little drone there. Totally. That's annoying. Nothing to do about it. Just go for it. It is fucking blue, but it looks fucking dire, totally black from distance almost. Just to put a little twist in. Get fucking headache, man. Time to end it, guys. Oh, my freaking fucking head, man. What are you shooting after? Flying U-boat. All built from scratch. From the start to end. So powerful guns, but look nice. But it's a lot of firepower and kind of stuff. guys.
Mayday, mayday. USS Tripwire going down. Mayday, mayday.
Pretty nice. Hope you will enjoy the stream here, guys and ladies. I think we're gonna continue the build maybe probably later today in another episode. Right now we need to say Mayday, Mayday, USS Tripwire, U-96 going down, Mayday, Mayday, anyone here? Please help me and my crew. I'm a terrible captain. What a battle, terrible landing, just sliding on that cliff there. If it was the real life. Just thinking you're surviving the first fall, and think, yes, we hit the ground, we're surviving. And so it just starts sliding like that, and just don't know how fucking long time. Oh my fucking god. I've been fucking terrifying, man, for sure. Falling down from the cliff now. Here in the darkness. Be fun to see if you have updated the mods so it's starting crunching the ships when you're getting to this depth. So it's just a whoosh, no more ship. I have a backup world, so just go in there and make a blueprint of the ship and sit in here. Don't worry. Hmm. Fucking hell, it's dark out here. Down here. Fuck me, hell. Make some light here. Why is my auto damper stuff fucking working for it? That's really weird. Really fighting to get down there, man. The fuck was here? Only in the hydrogen we got up there. I don't think the trust is helping anyway. Stop it. Don't flip to the side when you have the cam on. Something about we also can set the weather up so we're getting more flow on the water and stuff like that. Yeah, guys and lady, if you are coming to so long as here, man, and you have a giant, smack that like button and subscribe if you're new. This is just a chill world. Not any. Just chill building. Got wet fees, man. Oh. See that, guys? Not even jumping, just running straight over. We have done for this stream here. Gotta paint this over here. That was more for fun, also to see what the hell, how the hell we can paint it. So, just chilling around. Do the same when you play, guys. Just chilling around, man. Love created, like, I love it. Annoying when I can shove the own flag. That can be a really nice option. Maybe I just make a little swing out here in the middle around. Get it to fit in some way. My favorite gyroscope, this looks so fucking nice. Oh, come here, you. Oh, for fuck's sake, damn, I'm dumb, man. I like that gyroscope. Oh, that's just... Oh my god, this fucking property. Man, let's die of it. Let's see if we can find a little ship. Let's see if we can get up in the air. Yeah, but there's no up thrust, there's only clean forward and wings. Not even brake thrust, that's why we have the flaps here. Wheeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee Whoops. Yeah, okay. Whoops. Yeah, so a little submarine. Bigger battleship of some kind we're gonna build here. A little crash here in the ending. Gonna have some fun with the wing mats and stuff like that also. Yeah, that's much better.
Copy that motherfucker.
Yeah, that's okay. If we have sharks around us, we're gonna scatter them away with the teeth, so yeah. No problem, guys. Everything is under control, man. My damn headache is too much right now. I need to damn take a break. Well, yeah, thank you for watching, guys and ladies. Have a really wonderful weekend. Oh my god. Yeah, have a nice day. See you next time, guys. And ladies, of course. If you're new, of course, hit the subscribe button if you like what you see. If you have any ideas and remarks, anything, let me know. But yeah, have a nice day, guys.